Gardening 101, how to plant, whether it's the fall or the spring.
Yeah, and whether it's a tree, a shrub, a perennial, or an annual.
Okay.
The rule of thumb is you want to dig a hole that is 2 to 2.5 times the size of the root ball of the plant itself.
Okay.
So I've already done that. And now one other thing I like to do, this is one of the few exceptions when I'm not completely organic, I like to give it a really good start with a slow-release fertilizer. This is Osmocote. And then I'm just going to take it out of the pot. Again, no matter a tree, a shrub, an annual, you want to gently loosen up the root ball. I want the top of the plant to be at the top of the hole. So I'm going to backfill a little bit more so it's at the correct level. And then basically I'm just going to backfill and plant all the way around. I'm going to tuck it in.
And then do you water right away?
Then I'm going to water it. And you'll notice I've left a little bit of the root ball exposed. That will account for mulch. Give it a little crevice around the edges. So if it rains, I'll take advantage of all of that moisture. And voila,
you're done. Now if you can just talk her into coming to your garden and doing that, huh? She's gonna show you how to create a charming Halloween window box on her blog. Check it out at potagerblog.com.